Hello everyone! AIOStream is an amazing music marketing software. It has been proven to effectively increase your song likes, views, and follows within a very short time. It was created by the AIOStream team for music. AIOStream can also play, follow, and like a batch of songs, lists, and users on Spotify. The team behind this product always keep improving and updating it every day with the aim of making it the best music marketing platform on the planet. We optimized the programming code and simplified the setup process of the software. We also deleted lots of useless functions in version 3.0 compared with version 2.0. You can spend less time in software setting now, because some option is preset. In this video, we'll show you AIOStream 3.0. There are four areas: account management, data source management, task management, and message center. You can add, edit and delete account category by clicking these buttons like this. You can just leave it as the default setting, null, here. While if you bought the custom Spotify Reset Password module, or if you want to create Spotify accounts with AIOStream, you have to set the email protocol here. For example, if your email accounts are Outlook, then you need to set the protocol as showing here. After adding the category, you can add accounts manually or import from files. TXT and CSV files are both available. If you want to run many accounts, you can bind proxies with accounts when you prepared accounts details. Proxies will provide different IPs for accounts, so it is necessary. Please use HTTP or HTTPS IPv4 proxies in AIOStream. We have several proxies partners that are listing on our official website, and also you can search more from Google. I didn't bind proxies here, but I will show you the other method of binding proxies later. After that, click your account, then you can unlock more options. Edit means change account information. Delete means delete account. Clear means clear cookies. You can bind user agent and proxies like this. The user agent is the parameter of browsers. We would suggest you binding the user agent with your accounts to simulate different accounts or running in different browsers at the same time. It is helpful to protect your accounts. Proxies can be added directly or imported from TXT files. The software can also scrape proxy automatically. Click Schedule, you can set max load thread and check thread, which means how many threads the program will use at the same time during proxy's loading and checking. Then set interval time. Choose whether to clear old proxies or not. In requirement setting, you can set the type of proxies and the speed of proxies. After that, click Add Source, choose Search Type. Start load. Stop load. Start check, then stop check. The valid proxies were marked as green. Next, view proxy. Filter valid proxy. Then export proxies or add proxies to a file. Even this bot can scrape free proxies. If you want your accounts to last for a longer time, we still suggest you buying some proxies to use, rather than using the free proxies, due to free ones are unstable. After that, check accounts and proxies you want and bind them. New account can auto-bind fingerprint by switching on this option in AIOStream 3.0, so that you can skip proxy par and account par setting. In the limit option, you can make more advanced settings. It means that the software will run how many times during a time, and the interval time. HTTP test is used to test agent parameters and fingerprint parameters. After setting up finish, you can export your account data to a TXT or CSV file. You can also restore backups like this. They are two new features in AIOStream 3.0, so that you can backup, restore or share your accounts much easier. Then, click Settings to set max verify thread, which means how many threads the program will use at the same time during accounts verifying. Now start to verify accounts. The verified accounts were marked as green. Then, let's have a look at data source management. We've removed some complex steps to make the software easy to use. Data management UI has been optimized and simplified in AIOStream 3.0 compared with 2.0. First, click New to add a new data source. Then, you can add some basic link firstly, song, artist, playlist and album links, those would be used in task management. There are two types, account source and text source. After adding the account source, you can see accounts we added just now. Next, add song, artist, playlist and album links you want. Manually input or import from TXT or CSV files even or a folder. That's the basic operation you need to know about AIOStream 3.0. We'll show you how to create tasks in the next video. Subscribe our channel and you'll know more about AIOStream 3.0. Thanks for watching.